that's just give me liver wine. Ladies, top six answers on the board. Point values are double. Tell me, how do South Africans say thank you in their mother...
Niabonga.
Yebo. Yeah, boy. One answer topic.
Galeboja.
Good answer, good answer.
Galeboja.
We're
gonna play. David, the tennis player.
Hello, Steve.
Tell me, how do South Africans say thank you in their mother tongue?
Dankie.
One more time.
Dankie.
Donkey.
Yes, 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 yes.
All right, I got you. All right, we're doing real well here. Ronnie, you a good player, man. You play well. Tell me, how do South Africans say thank you in their mother tongue?
Enkosi.
And goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, boy.
When y'all have a spelling bee at school, I'd be the dumbest person at this school over here. So there's no way I'm going to the university. That's not going to happen. Grace, tell me, how do South Africans say thank you in their mother tongue?
Ndoribuwa.
Yes,
yes,
good answer.
Yes. Nadibua. Wait a minute. Yes. That's your name.
Yes.
Nadiluwane.
Yes.
What?
Yes. Yes.
So your name means thank you?
Give thanks.
It means give thanks?
Yes.
Yes. See how I put that together? Yeah. Only one answer left. Jessica.
Yes.
Tell me, how do South Africans say thank you in their mother tongue?
Nakensa.
Yes.
Yes. Great answer.
Yes, yes.
Great answer.
Nakensa.
Yes. That's it.
Like you don't have it, like that's not cancer?
Yes. Something like that. Something like that.
Like, if you go to the doctor and he gonna say, don't worry about it, it's not cancer. And then you go,
not cancer.
Oh, thank you. It's not cancer.
Yeah.
Donkey.